Today is Thursday, October the 11th. I just got set up in the stand, and we're over in Kentucky on private land today. So there's a couple rubs around me, and this is going to be more of an observation sit, I guess. Yet we're still in the ball game if something walks past us right here within range. So we'll sit it out till dark, and hopefully we can see some deer on our first sit. So close, I could have spit on it. I don't know why he spooked. Maybe he saw me. I don't know. I could have shot him 40 times. He just moseyed on off through the woods. So we've probably got about a half hour left. Should start seeing some more deer come out. Does it for tonight. That bucket that just came through is down here on the creek. I'll be back in here tomorrow after work. We'll go a little bit further back in the woods. So stay tuned, and I'll see you next time. The bucket's right over.